Alright, so team, come over here. Just come on, people. Hey guys, what's up? This is Dave again with NA Jamie back in Hordes.io, the browser-based MMORPG game that seems to be a lot of fun. Look at all the players down there. There is two factions in this game, and basically, you end up running into each other. Think of like, World of Warcraft wanted. You know, it's kind of like that, right? It's just like our, like, old, God, what was it? Hildebrand? Yeah, old Hildebrand where there's a lot of, this area is basically like that right now. A lot of PvP pushing back and forth. You might not see it, but you see these purple. See the purple dot there? That's an enemy. You'll see more purple dots as you come over in this area. You see the purple names there? Those are enemies. Enemy players. So yeah. So you're gonna just be sneaky and get a little damage casting on those guys. How I get more skill points? Is it just leveling? Let me try to find a group. Yeah, but you see all those. Those are all enemy players there. Yeah. Group of enemy players to sneak up on. Now, I'm level 12, so don't think I'm like ganking them at the low levels, okay? Kill me. There's too many of them. I thought I had some. Alright, let's do 5. Hey, how am I survive? That's the team to come over here. Just come on, people. Oh. Alright, well. It gets fun. Alright, let's see. I want to drop off some of this stuff I picked up here and there. Okay, I'm starting to see books in here. That's cool. Now, I've been picking up these level 2 books. I have no idea if I'm selling them for about the right price or not. But, yeah. I didn't see any in there, so why not, right? This is like basically an auction house on the World of Warcraft. So I'm just posting everything level 2. Oh, there's a bunch of level 2s on here now. Alright, I'll drop my price down to 2 silver now. How about that? I want to keep that. Enchantment, I have no idea what that is. Whatever. Level 1, I'll do 1,000. I have 2 of these, so what I want to do is post 1. With 2,000. Or 2 silver. 200. I'm so used to other games. Dexterity? I don't know what's up with that. Okay. Armor reinforcement, level 2. I'll do this for 200. Now, last time I looked, there's like no books on here. What is. Oh, there's a greeting book. Does that give you like a, is that like a rare book? Then is that just because it's level 3? Let's see, level 3, yeah, okay, level 3. And I can go ahead and get this level 3 here, man. Yeah, let's do that. My item. I mean, what else am I gonna use my money for, right? And I believe there is a, they call it a stash in here? Where is it at? somewhere around here. That's the trader. Blacksmith. Where the hell is this stash? Who is that? Now I saw it earlier, I swear. I swear I'm not making it out, guys. Oh, here it is. Fucking shit, that's why I can't see it. Okay, so... can I put stuff in here? Like, I don't want to put that in there. You gonna put spirit animal too in there? No. I only can withdraw it. So, I'm guessing that's like the mailbox. It can just stay in there until I want to get it. But okay, let's get back into the PvP, shall we? Got my spirit animal. Off here. They move a little faster. It's like a spirit wolf, but one of these weird looking things. Let's see the map. Which is the fastest way over there? Yeah, they're all fighting down there. Another issue of I had earlier is there's a certain part of the map. It was maybe it was not loaded for me, and it just like fell down into nothingness, but we were walking on the nothingness, so I mean that was okay. Could just be a load in area error. Load in error. Look at this big shot here with this crown, looking cool as fuck. Now I'm enjoying this game so far. I switched to a shaman earlier, played about an hour, joined a group, got level 12 super fast, just by, let me leave this party, find another party. I don't want to group up with one dude. Same party. Sweet. I want a big group. Big groups equal big XP, by the way, guys. I want to get my next level, so maybe I can learn this bit, the case level 2. And do more damage, you know. Do the more damage. That's what it's all about. I wonder if you can play this on the browser in a tablet. If anybody knows that, comment below, let me know. Because, I mean, I think you probably could. This would very much easily be a, app-based game. Graphics are too intense. I mean, the browser can handle it. It's not going to be a app-based game, definitely. I just rolled. I wish there was a way you could tell what the items were, like rarity and stuff, like before you pick it up. Yeah, I gotta kill myself. Oh, shit, so. This is why I like being, like, I decided to be a shaman. You can actually, one-on-one anybody, it seems like, in the game. They cannot. Nobody heals but shamans, so. Ooh, there is a lot of people over there, a lot of bad guys. Or not bad guys, just optic faction. They're not necessarily bad. But it seems like there's a lot more of them than us. So, we gotta be careful, man. Need a bigger group. So looting in this game, basically you have to just wait for shit to like if you want to pick up somebody else's loot, you can. You just have to wait for it to be timed out for the person. It gives it the chance for the person to actually loot the item still, but it will eventually just time out for anyone can pick it up. Which is kind of cool. So you can go around being a leech, you know, picking up shit. That's not so good, guys. He is he just got it dug in. It looks like a everything that's snow, not bone. Okay. I wish. Oh, there we go now. Now we got some. We got some people. Now I'm getting experience points. I'm a big HP. Come on. I really got the particular item I'm trying to get already, so I'm just waiting to get some levels so I can learn it. I just want to level up and learn this fucking PvP level 2 cool. There is also the canine howl, which buffs your full group for some attack power. So I'm really digging the shaman. I thought it would be fucking lame and just be a healer at first. Yeah, with nobody having any, like, survivability skills in the game, it seems, they are mean to deal with one of them. Somebody tells them, come up, you can probably handle even two different ones, shaman. They're nasty, man. Those heals, especially I got level 2. Okay, there's a guy over here. He's too high. Can't attack him. That's another neat game about this PvP in this game, man. It's, if you're not within certain levels, I think it's 3 levels. Like, 3 levels higher or lower than a person, you can't fight that person. It does make things a little bit more fair. PvP goes. Don't lose anything when you die in this game either. You die a lot. I can dig that. I have no issue with that at all. This game is definitely a big fighting game. I mean, look how close we are. They're just over there right now. It's a big group just like this here, on their side. And when one of us gets antsy and starts pushing towards the other, that's when the fight is starting. That's when the fun starts. I think there's a group over here too. Yeah, there's two groups of them, man. There's a lot of them. Yeah, what's this? This guy's too high. He's looking to pick off some guys in that area too. Experience as fast as I wanted to. Just because they're all about my level. The last big group I got in, they're all much higher level than me, and they just carried me really easily higher level than my this game. I mean, there's that much skill in this game, but yeah, but so far it's a lot of fun. Let's see if some of my guys are coming over here to fight somebody. Yeah, even the landscape kind of reminds me of old World of Warcraft, you know? If the characters weren't blocks, then it could basically be World of Warcraft. Or old World of Warcraft. Very simplistic, you know, just the classes are actually different than each other, you know? One of my guys are running in here. My teammates. Where you going, boy? Wait for me!
I'll sex you.
What's his name? Maybe he's trying to commit suicide? Because he got a lot of shit on him. Yo, let me hit. Let's see. I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, let's see if I can just sneakily get some kills in after. Oh, God, I love being sneaky as fuck. There's a whole team of them there, don't even see me. They're just fighting NPCs. They are killing some of them. The whole team is about poison. Yeah. This is hilarious. Okay, look at that. Oh, God. They're all low health. Come on, get a kill, man. Get a kill. Yeah, keep damaging. Oh, I see one low health back there. Yeah, I think he died. That's fucking hilarious. Okay, let's. I wish I had a fucking, like, a nuke or something, you know? All I got is this goddamn. They're probably wondering what's poisoning them, you know? Like, oh my god. I wait till I get this summon. I don't think there's a way I can kill these guys. If only there was somebody else here. Really. I'm talking about, like, 2 versus 2, man. Can't fucking do shit. Yeah, they ran away from me. Yeah, I'm not gonna stay there and wait for them to regroup and come forward. I mean, 3's enough, right? Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm like stuck between two groups of purples! Oh, I love this though, man. Jump up here. Alright, so I should be able to just jump down here now. to my group. That was fun. I mean, where's my guy? There we go. Come on, I'm taking it. Give me XP, man. I want more levels. I'm not really interested in the loot anymore, but that's... I mean... Being sneaky though, man. I wish I had just one more skill, you know? That could damage. I'm wondering if I could get one later on. Probably could find out by just looking at the skills that are available. Thank you guys for giving me free experience. I'll give you some mana now. Thank you. I want that decay level 2. Hopefully I will go there. Soon though. Get this. Level finished. Can't go. Going up pretty fast now. I mean, they should be pushing forward to fight higher stuff, so they'll be leveling me faster, but they're not. I don't know what's going on. Why are they not doing that? There's some PvP up here. That would be more fun than sitting there. Oh, I got my level. And I can learn decay level 2. Now, I feel so strong. I feel much stronger. Okay, I got 6 points I can put into this. Every point... Alright, so that gives me a 1 point mana max. It doesn't really do anything. It gives me haste also. Which I think that's important, right? Haste, meaning something in haste. It gives me plus 1 of mana. If I do luck though, critical chances, I don't have to do it. Yeah, I think I can do luck. A little bit of luck. What else does this give me? HP, alright. If I did strength, I get HP. And what does dexterity give me? Critical, okay. I feel I want to do just a little bit of luck, you know, for the... But crit chance is so low. I'm gonna do wisdom to 100, and then I'll do luck and strength. I don't know if that's gonna be a big, huge mistake later on. Not putting points into health healing. Oh my god, I already got a bubble into the next level already, just sitting here fucking deciding what stat I wanted to do. Isn't that nice? Just leech that fuck out these guys, man. It's ridiculous. But that's any game, you know. You can have somebody sitting here and stop and voice win. And you not know it. It's yeah, definitely not worth doing anything with that budget. Yeah. This might need item find. I'm gonna find some legit item for me. One of them crowns. One of those sweet things on my back besides this little pile. One of those things. You know, I have a headpiece, right? Can't really look at yourself though. Yeah, I got like that guy. Interesting. Still wanna go fuck up these other faction, you know? I think what I do is before I cut off the video, I will go over there and see what damage I can do. Look at that. Wow, they are a bunch of like crazy. It seems like there's a lot more of them in there. Yeah, I just want to grab a little food.
Make some sales.
Ooh, there's a voodoo doll over there. Ooh, is that something? Oh, there's voodoo dolls all over the fucking place. Oh no, though. Maybe this is a special voodoo doll. Oh, there's a big guy on my arm. Protect me, Archer. I am your savior. I come from the lands of, ground people. Okay, so there are some green dots in here. Let's boost speed a little bit. Let's get up in here again and see if we can cause some pain! Oh shit. Too many archer NPCs. What? There, it's taking me left and right. Okay, so if we can get up in here. Oh, there's a lot of blue, purple, whatever the fuck is called. Whatever color that is, there's a lot of them. Is the green dot continuing to go? Yeah. Yeah. Let's fuck this guy. Let's kill him! Oh, come on! No! Alright guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys are enjoying Forge.io as much as I am. It's a quirky, silly looking game that reminds me of the Square Pac-Man land, but hey, what can you do? It runs very smooth, has fun PvP in it. Just hordes of players. So many players. One server. It feels like there's hundreds of people going at it. Probably not that many, but that's what it feels like. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next time. If you like it. If you want to see more, sub. And take care.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time.